Oh, come on, man. I shot him all in his balls just now.
You want ball first, son? Or you want me to have it?
I think it gives the person home. Well, I don't know.
Alright, I'm back. Actually, my controller is back. Let me change the controller before the game starts.
You want ball first?
Oh, it doesn't matter. Let me turn up. Let me switch controllers.
I got one. God damn it. If our sorry ass teammates would just fucking pay attention.
I don't have Grunt or what's his name.
Yeah. No, you do have Grunt.
Oh, they didn't update it yet?
Yeah, there you're Grunt, man. You got him, but you don't got Edelman. Alright, we're gonna play in London at 8:30 PM
at random
weather. Yeah. Fuck it. We're playing in London, Burns. Neutral field.
Come on, baby. Hey, we got it.
You got the stream going, Burns?
Yeah.
Are you doing it on YouTube or?
Yeah.
Doing YouTube.
YouTube's the easier view. And it doesn't take as long to load as Twitch does.
Alright, Jamal, we're starting.
Yeah, as soon as this game's over.
I got the Saints. Drew Brees versus Tom Brady.
I have never played with
I'm
the Patriots before. So, this is going to be interesting.
I wish I had Jimmy Graham, man. I wish we had last year's roster.
Yeah.
You going to come and heat the food up?
Patriots, Saints at London.
I'm about to eat. I'm about to eat and watch this football game. I ain't listening to it.
Getting ready to create problems for the opposing defenses in this matchup, Phil.
Man, when you're a quarterback, there is nothing like having a good tight end. Because you know why?
The ball was out. Oh! Let's go!
Oh, all right.
Let's go! To the turf. One of the reasons I think I just hit Sticky with the kicker.
Just
got the ball. Hit Stick with the kicker. Fuck yeah, kicker.
How's that happen?
I don't know, but I loved it.
No doubt about it, Jim. You got to be creative when you get in the red zone. We'll see what the offense calls. Two hands on the football and has the catch. Nice job that time by the offense. Get the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm.
Wow.
Because you got to throw into some tight spots
like
in the red zone.
I hate the Saints.
Hey, I
like
got
the
B.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after the completion.
Oh my God, team. Man, we got some sorry motherfuckers on our team.
Marcus Colston is always a favorite target. He is a tremendous target.
Now
the
I see how Bungie feels when
this,
he's playing fucking domination. This
he's
is bullshit.
Always open. If you throw it out there, there's tight coverage. He'll find a way to come.
Really, Don?
Hey, listen. You blocked the one receiver I was trying to get it to, so I had to do something.
It's okay. Good play.
Hey, at least it wasn't a QB sneak from the 1 yard line. Like,
oh, yeah. I would have stopped that.
I saw you change your defense, so I'm like, uh oh.
What you trying to say, Don?
Nothing. Love you. All right. Let's see if I can do this again to Danny Amendola. Let me hit stick Danny.
And they're all over him at the 18-yard line.
Oh, shit.
Did we fucking lose B again? Oh, man.
Oh, they have 3-4 defense. Fuck. I hate 3-4 defenses.
The Patriots approach the line, and they're going with their jumbo package.
Uh-oh.
First down at the 18.
Oh my god.
Wow.
And that'll give them a chance to add to their lead here and really gather some momentum early in the game. Yes, it does. And
come on, I need more points, baby.
Come on, Barry, let's go get me again.
Take some chances, go down there, and try to get a big lead in this game.
You threw it right to him, Burns.
Well,
I told you I haven't played this in a while.
First formation here for the defense. First down at the 30.
Shit.
Oh, that was a bad throw.
He is a former first round pick out of Syracuse, Chandler Jones.
Yeah, Chandler Jones has had some moments where you think this guy is going to be just one of the best pass rushers in the NFL. Hasn't been consistent enough, but the potential is there to get it done.
About to fucking watch the Super Bowl.
Third and eight for the offense.
Yeah, the Saints Patriots Super Bowl. That's a bullshit Super Bowl.
Saints Patriots at the Super Bowl, man.
Oh, shit.
It's crazy.
And that's going to be a three and out. On the offensive side, with his third ball, all you
can y'all still make the playoffs?
Is the turnover. You did that
for the Cowboys?
Yeah.
Yeah,
statistically we can, but
they're really playing well.
Yeah,
and reality, no.
It's gonna be close, man. It's not gonna be close.
Green Bay's gonna beat us.
No, I hope not.
And
costly mistake. The last time they had the ball. The turnover they committed immediately turned into points.
The Jets are going to beat us.
Did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with it.
You just made you made fun of me. Have a boner.
No, the Jets are going to beat us.
That's how what Jets team shows us.
Yeah.
Hey, that's look what the Vikings did against the Seahawks, man. We didn't even show up.
A man who posted record numbers his first 3 years in the league.
We're talking about the Seahawks, though.
Excellent blocker at the line of
scrimmage. Yeah, but still, man, they're finally turning it on.
Yeah, they're getting their shit together, and you guys are fucking failing at the end. We never had our shit together.
Yeah, we got to play tomorrow against a Super Bowl contender, man.
Oh, my God.
Big man! Oh, Tom Brady's running back there.
This defensive lineup today hopes to put a lot of pressure on the quarterback, and that means that Cameron Jordan will be one player to watch.
Man, Jamal, we're 2 minutes Jordan into the game. I'm up 10-0, man. You're missing all this shit.
I'm coming. I got to get these points so I can proceed, man. My first proceed. Ever.
Wow.
They won't, like, he won't go up for the ball.
Yo, my dude caught it, and he was even looking at the ball.
Yeah.
They got the interception. The Saints will be trying to make it three successful
drives. I need another touchdown.
As they retake the field here on
offense. Yeah, we got seven catches.
No! Or I'll just throw a pick like he did. Damn you, Rob Ninkovic. Four turnovers in 2 minutes of play.
Yeah.
Come on, Jamal Scott. Let's go, Jamal Scott. Let's go.
I'm trying to figure out this fucking team.
Now first and 10. Brady.
Yo, we're only 2 minutes in, though.
No, I'm not watching it yet. I'm about to watch it right now.
You see the linebackers moving? What they're trying to do is confuse the quarterback.
Fucking Gronk. You're injured, Gronk. What the fuck are you doing?
It's gone. I'm watching. All right.
Yo, my dude.
Yeah.
He's so fat.
I'm watching. I got to watch this on the big screen too.
Uh-oh, Burns is figuring some shit out. Doing that no huddle.
The Patriots will take the snap from the 25.
Pulling a hammerhead.
Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. First down and 10. Gets the handle.
Can't see it.
That's a gain of 6.
The Patriots,
they believe in their
offense. They know once they get inside the red zone, they can run or throw. That time he runs the football, and he picks up some good solid yards.
Great job by the offensive line.
Coming up to the line at the 11.
Who that gonna beat them Saints? Who that?
Second and four. What a throw by the quarterback for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target. Touchdown.
Touchdown.
Now we're talking. That's just, yes. I can see clear as day now. Fucking high def, baby.
Murphy's got it.
Uh-oh. Got a ball game. 7-10.
Start their drive from about the 31. The Saints offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Oh, man.
First down at the 31.
Yeah, this is buffering every fucking play right now.
And picks up maybe three.
That's first cut.
Mine's not. Mine's not clear.
The pass play was good for five. Second and five coming up. Breeze lining up in the pistol. They'll go ground. Nowhere to go.
I don't have a running game. Fucking Mark Ingram.
Saints offensive coordinator, he has to be frustrated by that play. I think he calls the right play, but what happens? The run loses yards. That's just a bad job by the offensive line.
Oh, good stop.
Man, I feel nervous. The whole world's watching us.
That was a corner blitz, man.
On the way.
The whole world's watching us.
Only two.
The Saints have to get.
Feels like the whole world, man. Feels like the whole world.
Good play, huh?
We need to get some fucking points, man. Frenzy's figuring out that offense.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the
after
field
turning the ball over twice.
First down at the 46.
Three times.
Yeah.
Don't forget Danny Amendola.
There to take him down. Ingram's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottled him up for a short game. We're now about to begin quarter number two. Cool. And how much pressure do you think these offenses are feeling right now to open this game up, partner?
We're
Jim,
in London,
go back
baby.
To when I played, the longer you go in a game without having success, I think it makes you
tighter
and you lose confidence on the offensive
I got CJ
side.
Jordan.
So
I want that color shit. No, throw it in the trash. I see this fucking ugly plus shit over there.
Giving him two. They connect on that pass play, but it's still third down. Ingram, solo back set.
When you see linebackers shifting around like this, what they're trying to do? Confuse the quarterback.
First down at the 42. And Ingram is met.
Good job, lineman.
I'm looking for it on YouTube.
Struggled to find running lanes in this one.
I think you're right. I think they need to lead on this running game a little bit more. The offensive line has to block better. And sometimes you got to look at the running back and go, you got to break some tackles and make it happen.
Did you name it, Burns?
Yeah, I said Burns versus John Sally.
John Sally.
The line of scrimmage is the 16.
I'm nervous, man. I want to win this one. I know Burnsy's a tough competitor here. I want to win this.
Play.
My competitiveness is coming out.
Shotgun formation. Out to Watson. Watson's able to get the job done and picks up the first down.
Good job by the offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now it becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score? Look at the signals. The D-line is all shifting down inside.
His hands complete. Touchdown. Another touchdown early in the second quarter. And Phil, we've met with this team and the coaches.
have any idea they were going to come out with this kind of start. No, I didn't, Jim. They're doing a terrific job on the offensive side and scoring those points. I love what they're doing on the defensive side. Hey, when it's not working, you know what you do? You change game plans. That's what I want to see from the defense.
And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. The Patriots offense coming back onto the field. It was a good drive for them last time they had it, all the way down to the end zone.
I know, right?
Yeah, you know, this game, Jim, it's all about momentum. And when you feel you got the momentum on your side, you got to take advantage of it. So now I think it's up to the offensive coordinator to call the right play.
Fucking 3-4 playbook, man. Fuck you, Sean Payton.
First down at the 20. Blunt. And that's good for only a yard or two.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short gain.
Second down following the run.
Yeah.
It's Amendola. Wilson's there to take him down. Now looking at third down.
That's a good job by the receiver running the drag route across the field. These are not easy throws for the quarterback, but he sticks it right on him for the completion.
Brady's now completed 4 in a row. Catch made by...
Why are you running backwards?
Fuck, Gronk. Ben goes the other way.
He wins. Wow.
So they're well taught, well schooled by the coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down,
runs backwards.
They're good. They can't make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
Murphy's going to take this one from the 16.
Yeah, you are. They're on his feet.
Murphy's taken
oh,
down.
Oh, my dude had no more speed.
Murphy's such a great athlete.
He's drained.
You've got to find ways to get the football to him. Here's another way to get it to him. On a punt return, how explosive is he? Man, Barry, that's the answer.
The Saints, this time, will go with two tight ends. Josh Hill on the reception. Second down after that pass play. Second down and 5. Breeze with the handoff. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first. And we've reached the 2-minute warning.
When linebackers move around like this, you know what it means? Nothing. Confuses no one.
What?
Saints.
Wow.
Oh my God!
You got lucky.
Wow, Marcus Colston.
What?
You saw that, right, Fonz?
This should have been a pit.
Yeah. Whatever.
Wow. Wow.
Hey, that's what this Madden. You gotta just sometimes just throw it up. That shit happens.
Oh shit!
Oh no! No! Get him!
Thank God.
He is tackled right at the 50.
There is nothing like
Danny Armadillo.
When you talk about special teams, good blocking, the speed of the returner gets down the field, and after that,
I read that too, Don. And my guy had your guy beat.
Yeah, I saw the tight coverage. I'm like, wow, Marcus Colston's tall. Your guy's short. I'm trying to look at the stats. Hey, man, I'll take the luck.
First down.
Sometimes to win a game, you gotta have some luck on your side.
Man, what's your name on YouTube?
Wow, tackle
at the 22.
Isn't it like, isn't the same today as your regular name, X Burns the X?
Yeah, XTBA Burnsy.
XTBA Burnsy.
Yeah.
Man, well, we're gonna get more viewers.
Last 6 passes. First down at the 22. Here's the handoff to LeGarrette Blount. And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down.
Like the
they hurry to the line of scrimmage.
This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
Oh, wow. Touchdown. Fucking Gronk.
And they cut into that lead. Tight ends are becoming a bigger and bigger part of the passing offense in the NFL.
It leads to a touchdown this time.
No.
Nice job by the big guy just getting the position to make the catch.
We'll find him.
Steven Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff.
This kid, I gotta eat none of my chicken.
How the fuck do you? I forgot how you change your camera view. Offense ready to
continue. It's recently on the directional pad. Off the down.
Let's look at it from the defensive side. You know, what do you think they're thinking? Oh my gosh, what's coming next? Because everything the offense has tried so far has worked. Handoff made. Game's about three. Ingram's never able to build up that power that he has as a running back when there's nowhere to go. Hey, there's nowhere to go. That's a short game. Breeze lines up in the pistol. The Saints take it from the 23. Reaches out and grabs it. Gains five.
Every fucking the Saints are Ryan.
Up right now, and credit goes to the quarterback here, partner. Breeze had a very solid opening half.
Oh, he why did I say anything?
More getting open down the field, Jim, and he's right on target. He's feeling it. He is absolutely in the groove. It'll be third down. The run it with Mark Ingram. He's
get
brought
it.
Down. That's going to bring up fourth down. The Patriots. One timeout remaining.
Door. Keep forgetting I had him.
So now they'll bring out Morstead to punt.
Oh man, Burns, you might get it with 33 seconds.
Johnson's got it at the 27. That's a gain of 7. The Patriots offense heading back onto the field to start the drive after the result of the last possession was a touchdown. You think they've got another one in them, partner? Oh, I absolutely do. Look, I mean, just look at they got a good football team. The quarterback.
What? My play calling?
No, mine. I don't like 3-4 defense.
Oh. I wouldn't be surprised to see. I'm usually used to 4-3.
Yeah, I like 4-3. I like having four guys on the line.
LeGarrette Blount with the grab. After the pass play, gain 7. Second and 3 on the way.
Nice play, man.
You know, you go to the hurry up offense. So
a wow team. Like, Jesus.
In, also, you don't want to use the timeout.
That one fucking dude took forever.
Take your time. Wasted like 12 seconds.
This yeah.
Be the final wait a minute. I don't like that. Is that Reggie Bush?
They're going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. It's third down coming up. Double tight end formation. Quarters formation here for the defense. LaFell with the grab. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. The first half is complete. Larry Ridley ready to take.
Because that one guy took forever.
And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The second half is officially underway. Murphy's got a chance to return this one. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Saints offense failed to muster a single first down the last time they had it. Let's see if their offense this time can create a few sparks.
You know
the coaches were upset at them when they went to the sidelines. So the sense of urgency is there. You should be fired up, and I expect a better drive this time. That's reception number 2 for him. The Saints did a good job that time throwing a pass on first down and picked up some nice yards. Now second and short really puts the defense in a tough position. Second and 2. Mark Ingram carries the football. The tackle is made and the first down is picked up. Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
10-point game.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Spiller's gonna take the handoff.
Get a CJ.
Hey, look, woman, I just asked a fucking question now.
The Patriots defense now is gonna go nickel. Breeze is gonna take it from the shotgun.
No!
Pass is intercepted. Mayo's able to show off those great hands and picking off that pass from the linebacker position. What a job and what a pair of hands.
Yeah, I heard that time when I said it like 8 years ago.
The Patriots from the 37. That's a gain of six. Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line. Blunt. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry. If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Third down on the way. It's a two tight end formation. Set up screen.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs.
He's coming back.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team.
Why is my dude running that far out?
If you punch it in here, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
We're both throwing two picks. Tom Brady and fucking Drew Brees.
Should have been free.
Second and
but
one,
we won't go
up
there.
All right, I'll take it. I need any gift I can have.
Back to the ground.
And
that's a gain of nine. Well, that last really?
He's in here, and when you look at this,
he's not in, baby.
Yeah, okay.
A lot of different scenarios. You could do a play action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
That's touchdown.
Yeah, I know, right?
Meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, he just got shit in Brown.
First and goal to go. And Hell this run is shut down by Williams behind the line. Oh, my gosh. It is the worst thing you can do on the offensive side. This drives coaches crazy. When you get down near the goal line, you run the football and you lose yards. That's just not being tough enough.
Loss of four on the play. Ready to make the stop on the goal line. Loading up that defensive front. Second and goal from the five. Brady going to try to scramble now. Kenny Vaccaro reads that one.
Oh, man.
The pick. Going to take it the distance. The 30, the 20, the 10, and he's in for the touchdown.
Went through my player's hands.
Defense. They take a chance. They get the interception. Not only do they do that, they return it a long way for the touchdown.
Madden God's around my side.
Madden's on that bullshit. It went through his hands.
Just like that Mike Wallace bullshit last night.
Prepared to return the kick.
Just like that.
And the interception that went through my hands too.
Running this one out.
Yeah, nowhere to go.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Patriots retaking the field with their offense in a game that hasn't been very pretty here of late. Turnovers by both teams on the last two possessions.
Well, define the word pretty. I think if you ask the defensive team, they love this game. It's beautiful. So far, the takeaway is not the defense. That's the story.
Made by Bird that time. Hurry up. 2 minute offense. First and 10. Brady's gonna scramble. But it's incomplete.
Brady's athletic enough to get out of the pocket. That's a really good job by him.
but you have to give the defense a lot of credit. They shut down all the receivers.
I love the running court. I might have given it. I might have opened my camera.
Second and 10. Here's the handoff to LeGarrette blocked.
Saints blocker.
This is third down. The Saints lined up in the nickel. Jarring hit that time. Knocks the ball free.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets it to the receiver just as the ball is getting there and makes the hit. Knocks that ball loose.
The Patriots elect to go for it and bypass the punt on fourth down.
This could be the game.
Brady's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Brady connects with Gronkowski. The Saints defense probably in shock that the offense went for it.
He's
on
going
fourth
for
and long
it.
And they come
fourth
up with the
throw.
Stop.
Well, look, I'm in shock. I don't even know what to say. You know, I like to talk a lot. That leaves you speechless. You're going to have to answer a lot of questions when this game is over about that decision.
And Ingram is met after a gain of 3. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day. It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
And this goes incomplete. Breeze can't connect.
Lots of ways to attack cover 2. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
Breeze from the shotgun.
Wow. What?
I don't want to hear shit.
Feel it might be a case too little, too late, but the defense
dude,
gets the
this game's been shitting on me all fucking game.
It could be a case of too little, too late.
Are you
gonna
challenge it?
Think
no.
The game is over. Just keep playing. We see tremendous comebacks all the time in the NFL. Hey, who knows? This could be one.
Lag.
Incompletion here as he was looking over the
yeah, this game's shit. Well, I'm not gonna say
anything. Secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
The Patriots at the line of scrimmage, split backfield. The Patriots from the 37.
Oh.
Brandon Bolden with the grab. Picks up 8
here.
The Patriots do a
man,
good job.
They're getting Tom
the
Brady's fucking
down.
Slow.
The
run up to him.
The
jeez.
They throw it short. They pick up some solid yards to make it a good situation for them.
Tom Brady's
third
not
going to
fucking
short.
Break back. I'm Big Ben Roethlisberger.
Offense needs 2 yards here on third down after that pass play. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Martin's got the catch and the first. Wasting no time now for this next play. First and 10.
Oh, I had him too.
To complete that one. So, second down here. Snap back to Brady from the gun. Unable to bring it in.
Well,
the fourth quarter.
I just say this, be very careful on the offensive right. Side.
What's your guy doing? Is he dead?
Oh no.
We'll set up now at midfield. Tom Brady under center. Third down and 10. Brady's taking off.
White.
He can't find the target. Incomplete.
Brady's not a good running quarterback, man.
No, my receiver ran away from the fucking ball.
They know the pass probably has to go down the field on third and long.
Brady's no Russell Wilson back there.
I know.
Fourth down and 10, and they're going to go for it. The Saints with a nickel look here on defense. They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions. A nice grab. Ah. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. I can't give all the credit to the offense here. They go for it on fourth down here in the second half. Even though they're losing, the defense should have known that that play was coming, and they should have stopped it. Brady's completion percentage, 60% on the day. When you see linebackers like this shifting, they're trying to confuse the quarterback. Set up now at the 32. Second down and 10. It's caught by Blunt. That picks up 11. There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion. The D-lines, they're seeing something on the offensive side. Everybody's shifting to their left. And it's batted down. That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Triangle was wide open.
Second and
double
10.
Post.
Mm. He'll throw it over the middle.
Big post goes.
He had triangle on the flats. Well, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field. Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown. So first and goal to go. And it's on target to Danny Amendola. The long drive continues. Second and goal from the 6. Looking across the middle. Can't hold on here as it goes incomplete. Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal. What are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go with the pass. And if it is a pass, I would look for something quick. Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz. Third and goal from the 6.
Score and an onside kick. And a score and an onside kick.
Things get tight down here in the red area. I got to give the defensive man a lot of credit, though.
Calling all cards.
In position,
calling
sees
all
the ball
cards.
Thrown and is able to get that hand up there and knock it down. The offense is back on the field here for this fourth and 6 play.
I said calling all cards.
Playing press coverage to the outside. He'll take the snap from the gun. Touchdown, and that'll close the gap in this one. The head coach decides he wants to be the aggressor in this situation. On fourth and goal, he goes for it. Nice play call that time. The point after try is in the books. The Patriots preparing for the onside kick.
Shit.
Flag is out.
Oh my God.
Talk about field position after that penalty, after that failure to get the ball to travel 10 yards. The other team is set up big time.
It's a calculated risk. You think you've got the receiving team, they're not paying attention, and then you don't even kick the ball 10 yards. Inexcusable. When you run the football
down
like
by
this,
10.
And you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
He runs the ball.
It's now second
What do you
down.
Want me to do?
throw it up so Burns can get an interception.
Drew Brees has it. Listen, I'm here to win. Man. I'm not here to fucking fuck around. I'm sorry. You guys are my friends, and I love you guys. Not I'm not playing the game. I want to win.
And Ingram's had a tough one, that's especially definitely. Down the stretch. If they want to control the game, you have to think they're going to
gotta
go
at least
to
make
him
burn
some more touches and
out.
Try to get it right.
That's right. Keep giving him the football. Keep mixing the plays up. Don't get obvious in your
burn
play calls.
And then maybe I'll throw it up.
Have everything on their side.
Huddle at the 23-yard line. Halfway through the fourth.
Another oh my God.
Away. He's brought to a halt.
There. Nice. You're happy, Fonz?
In position. They read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
User pick.
The fucking shit to stop before the play.
The Patriots line up, split backfield. First down at the 19.
No one's open.
Cameron Jordan hunts him down and makes him pay.
Well, if I was that quarterback, I'd be mad after getting sacked like that by the defensive end. Your offensive tackle's just got to do a better job.
Second down coming up. It's an empty backfield for Brady this time. Brady's got it in the gun. It's Brady down the field.
He's 23. All right.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just
fuck you, Madden.
They got in position and they made the interception.
The Saints offense now will try to sustain a drive.
9 turnovers in this game.
Just a few minutes.
Yeah,
the defense came up with a play to return the big skip.
And they should thank the defense bailing them out of trouble getting that turnover. You're right. They're just giving
the
football.
I thought you wanted me to win, Fon.
Conscious of holding the right way.
You
haven't
watched it. You already won. Play on the offense.
Second and three.
My receiver catches it and then it bounces back in the air and he picks it off.
To throw it. Everything's a fucking pick in this game.
Tackled down at the 36. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day. Now third and short following the run. Ingram solo back.
Huh?
He pulled it off, though.
Colston's got it. First down. The Patriots with no timeouts left from the 29-yard line.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Brees' pass will be incomplete this time.
Drew Brees, 4 interceptions. Tom Brady has like 5 or 6.
No, 4, because Danny has a fumble. Two of the better quarterbacks in the league, man.
Wow. And then the fucking clock just burns itself.
Hey, I'm about to win, bro. I'm playing smart. First down and finish it.
Johnson's marked down at the 19.
What the fuck? Are they having an orgy? Like,
they're having an orgy on the
fucking ground.
Ingram lines up in the backfield. Now first and 10. And it's a completion to Watson.
Good game, Don.
Good game, Burns. There was a lot
the
of bullshit.
Yeah.
In an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel.
I won't lie.
Brees on the move. So for Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Mann saying so long for now.
Look at Bill Belichick.
1.5.
They don't have the license for Bill.
3 hours.
Look at all those turnovers, man. That sloppy ass game here in London.
4 and 5.
That was terrible. All right, Jamal, I'm going to go take the dog. You want to play that 2K matchup?
Wherever Jamal wants. I had 262 total offense, 11 first downs.
That was a
sloppy
game.
We were pretty much equal in possession.
Oh, I'm gonna
time.
Go take the dog after I'm back. You want to do that 2K game?
Yeah, whenever you're ready.
Cause I feel good. Got the W. Wasn't pretty, but I got the W. Rob Gronkowski, well, 3 touchdowns.
Whenever you're ready to get this ass cutting in 2K, whenever you get back from walking your dog,
it'll be
ready.
Like 15 minutes, around 7.
I'm cutting that ass.
See, I don't want to talk trash with Burns. Me and Burns, we love each other, and I love you, Jamal. But I got a trash talk. Oh yeah, this NBA game can be all trash talk.
And we also both agreed that there was bullshit on each side.
Oh, there was. I got a lot of good play, lucky plays. I'll take it.
I don't care about the trash talking. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Talk trash.
That Marcus Colston one, I'm not going to say it was completely bullshit because, I mean, they both went up for the ball, but.
But it hit my guy in the hand. Literally.
Yeah, but Marcus could have grabbed it out of his hand. He's a tough dude. He's a big man. That's why I threw it up to him.
Yeah. I want to have big talk shit. Big talking on 2K, dog.
Oh, I'm gonna talk in German just for you.
Yeah.
That's right.
I don't even have to download.
Man, I'm about to punish Don on this fucking 2K, man. We have no choice.
I was calling good plays too.
You was gonna do what?
I was calling good plays. There was a couple of late catches that he shouldn't have got.
You missed a couple wide open people too.
Yeah, the one guy, I thought he was gonna follow the receiver. I was like, oh, single coverage on Gronk all day. And then he turned and went the other way. I was like, damn.
Downloading that battle, so Jack can do whatever the fuck he is.
That Jack, cool, man. I haven't even played that shit yet.
I did pick off Don a couple times, so I know how we're intercept people. Well, Fonzie knows that.
Yeah, so I can't pass. I just fucking run the ball.
7-2 with the Jets. Yeah, Fonz. Lose the division.
Look at what?
Load my broadcast and look at the your division.
Me and Don about to play 2K now. Yeah.
Well, what's it say? 7-2, Patriots 5-4, Dolphins 5-4, Bills 2-7. Yeah. Fucking Jets doing work.
Yeah.
To a team that never won a Super Bowl before.
You did?
Yeah. I'm the Jets.
Jets won a Super Bowl.
Have they?
Yeah. In 1969. Super Bowl III. Packers won Super Bowl I and Super Bowl II, then the Jets won Super Bowl III.
Marshawn Lynch and Tom Boyle. Oh, my defense, Fonz. Dirty South needs a soap bar in the mouth of these MCs, but who am I to judge on what they love? I guess they enjoy being broken co-stars. And I'm soaking so hard from the sweat that I couldn't take my clothes off. And the whole yard should sit back and shake the gold off. But I'm already gone. I got a vision like Taylor songs in an envelope like letters. Let us green what? Money loan. Wolf packs in the cow's home. I'll keep making these
I'm back.
Yeah, you might have heard of dial's home, but I kinda wish I had Revis though. I'll send a postcard when I leave. And think about you when I dream. And when I'm up under the high beams, I'll reflect that shining. So you can feel the heat of light and life of fire.
Yeah, fell asleep.
Yeah.
What happened? Ah.
Yeah, check, see on my downloads.